What's up, YouTube? Gentry 101 here. I had Marie with me yesterday and today. We were doing STBR December 2019. It was an absolute blast. She was her first time ever being out in any type of event behind the wheel, having a blast. So zero driving experience outside of like day-to-day going to and from work and, you know, taking our daughter to school. I was really, really, really impressed. I think she was impressed with herself. She was kind of beating herself up the first day, but my God, she did an absolute great job. Shaved off like 10 seconds, 8 seconds, 6 seconds. You know, she had like one little instance today on day two where she was pushing herself to the limits. She was trying to get under that 60 second mark and kind of went off the track a little bit and then plowed right through one of the gates because she was a little nervous, but she did really, really, really well after that. I think she still did, even though she went off the track and plowed through the gate, still ended up doing like a 63 second. So it definitely would have been a record for her had she had not blown through that. Enjoyed the videos. It's kind of another kind of test to what this GoPro 8 can do. Day one was in boost mode as far as hyper smooth goes, and then day two, so all the videos shot in day two were just in its regular default settings. So this is all 1080p, 120 frames a second, both day one and day two. Again, the only real difference is it's normal hyper smooth that's built into it on day two, and then boost mode was on day one. So watch these, enjoy.
Yeah. say good here, that's you're stopped. Uh-huh. Until you see me give you a full thumbs up, that's okay. When the track's hot and ready for you to go.
Okay.
All right.
The thumbs up.
Big 180, big 180. No, 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 no.
I keep missing it here.
Keep going, there you go. Now we can go around here a little bit. Throttle. Come around to the left. Throttle, 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 throttle. Brake. Big 180. Brake. Lost a lot of time there.
Aww. Straight.
Throttle. Throttle.
There.
Okay, brake. Easy around. Yeah, that gentle around. Throttle. Give some throttle. Come around here. And there. And then throttle. Throttle. Hit it. Hit it. Hit it. Hit it. Right, let's see what we did that time.
76. You're that's, so good. You're so
that's
good.
A good trend.
I
it's
know.
A good trend.
You're so good, though. Teaching me this, because you know, if without you, I'm like, oh, where do I go? Like, you know what I mean?
No problem. I mean, everybody's talking about you now. No, you're the most improved driver of the day.
Really?
Yes.
But it was like.
Hit it. brake. Hit it. Well, now you got a tone that time, but I'm thinking our time went down.
Uh-huh.
You hit a cone right at the end.
It did?
Yes.
Oh.
But look at that time.
I see it. Which cone? I didn't see
it. Right at the end. You see he's running out there to get it right now?
Sorry.
Still at 68 seconds. It's 2 second penalty. Okay.